Again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find him. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help. Have to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind. Sorceress has already used the plans to build her own walk-in. We have to destroy it. Just follow me. Trying to put it into orbit. If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the professor's rocket.
These fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time. pushed it out of the molten lava. I see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way around through these Rhinox to get to it.
Come on. enough! I'm going to create a monster to end all monsters! And I'm going to send it out to destroy all the dragons, even the little hatchlings. Yes, yes! It will smash them and crush them and grind them and tear them. Oh, yes! Smear them and smush them and crack them and crease them!
Let me out of here, you!
But, won't that kill them?
It doesn't matter, as long as I can still collect their wings!
What? All this time you've only wanted them for their wings?
Of course, you ignorant girl! I need them for a spell so I can live forever!
Wait a second. A spell?
What did you think I was going to do with all those dragons? Open a zoo?
If I had my blaster, you'd be singing a different tune! You know what I mean?
You said just keeping them in our world was enough. You never said you had to kill them.
I don't have to kill them. It just stops them from wriggling so much.
You're terrible. I can't believe I ever listened to you.
Stupid, insolent brat. I'll take care of her as soon as I finish off that dragon. Now, where was I? Ah, yes.
Well, this is gonna get real ugly.
This might be our last stand, Spyro. The sorceress plans to use this monster to destroy every iota of her opposition, beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavor to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
Hi, Bianca. Did you bring any more food? Oh, I'm starving.
There's no time for that, Hunter. We have to stop the sorceress. She's gonna kill all the dragon hatchlings.
Wait a minute. Why should I trust you? This could be another trap.
You're in a cage, you furry numbskull. How can I trap you by letting you out?
I don't know. You sorceress types can be sneaky.
I never thought we were going to hurt the dragons. Come on, we don't have time for this. Trust me, but I want to help you stop the sorceress. There's a way to open a hidden portal to her lair, but it'll take some very strong magic. If you can find more of the dragon eggs, I think my magic will be strong enough to open the portal. I'll come find you when you have enough eggs, okay?
Spyro, look what I have here. It's a life-size space monkey action figure, complete with a fully operational laser. I'd love to let him out so you can play with him, but the sorceress seems to think he's a menace. Ha ha! You've always had a weakness for helping silly little creatures, haven't you, Spyro? Ah, well, I suppose there couldn't be any harm in letting him out. Could there?
Thanks, Spyro. Oh, say, you ever see a bear dance?
No?
Well, it's your lucky day. Check this out. Quite a dancer, isn't he? Not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting the sorceress and her armies and kicking all that butt, and I just wanted to say, huzzah! Yippee! Woo-hoo-hoo! Wish you could stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by Rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon. Know what I mean?
You bet.